Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said you were a rude little boy that likes to interrupt.
That's not true. Fine. Maybe I get a little excited sometimes. What are you going to say?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc, in a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a Minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
Ardos, I don't... I don't think your pater is still...
He's alive! I know it! We just have to hurry!
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. Can't be Minoan. What is this? Malaga. It's real. By the gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Minotaur. And here we go. Slaying bits of creatures.
Killed the Minotaur. Mother will be so proud.
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth, and... I'm... sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Ardos, the Minotaur was no ordinary monster.
And Peter isn't just a regular guy. He's a hero!
He might have been your hero, but...
He must be alive. Find him!
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you.